Okay, I'm back and I am doing a reading scan for somebody, and I am using this chessboard, which is a mirror and a chessboard at the same time. I also use it for scrying, and if you want to try something like this, you don't need something like I have here, but you can just use a wooden chessboard, also used in pubs and by children and in sports, but anyway, I haven't used the white ones because I feel that whatever is going on is happening inside and around my, let's say, client's name. And as you can see, you don't have to use the pieces the way they are supposed to move from one place to another. You can just use your intuition and let it's almost like automatic writing. Do not think about this too much. It's just to get a feel for the situation, and that's what I'm doing right now. And there are people moving forward, which is great. So in the beginning, everything was fine. People were moving around. Nothing was going on, and then all of a sudden we have a lady that is weird, because normally if this is my guy and you are a lady and you have an eye on a man, then you go towards the man, but she is going around it, which doesn't make sense. But in the meantime, people on the other side are just living their lives and doing the things that they want to do, which is always great. That's not a problem. There's no problem. There's no problem. There's no problem. And then all of a sudden we get, well, something strange, and you want to go closer, and then you withdraw. Go back. You want to go that way. I'm sure you want to go that way. And that's where you get blocked. People pushing, trying to push you in that direction. And this one, this lady, is part of the whole problem. This is a silent guy that I do not trust. It's like he's waiting and waiting and not doing anything. But he is sort of in charge, making this man block every direction. And this is where you are stuck at the moment, because there everything is. This is the way you don't want to go. This is, let's say, normal, mundane life. And that's more the path that you believe in. But I don't know. It's weird because I really like the ideology behind the whole organizations, but if people keep blocking each other, then nobody is moving forward like people in the mundane world, you know? I don't know what it is, but these people will probably arrive at their destination, which is the other side of the board, before any of these guys can. And it's frustrating, and I really like you to move in the direction that you want to move, but every time you get blocked. And like I said, it's just like automatic writing. You can't move. Something and somebody is behind all this trying to block you from going. This is a guy that you don't want to be around with, because every time I try to move you in that direction, sort of to circle around the whole thing, you don't want to. So, I don't know. It's a male thing, I think. But this lady is more going towards that guy and not you, but she is trying to prevent you from going where you want to go. You're blocked, and it's not you get forced to go in a it's like you are a pawn. You are both pawn and both king, and sometimes you're able to do the things that you want to do, and other times you are used and forced to go in a certain direction that you don't want to go. Now, is this going to kill you? I think it is. I've never said this, but I think this is not a good place for you to be. So, either you submit to the rules or you become a solitary like I am and just do the things that you want to do without people bothering. There's another guy who seems to be normal, but this is mundane. People are moving forward, doing their thing. Everybody's happy on that side of the board, and on this side, everybody is blocking each other from becoming happy. You know? And you do want to go that way, and every time I move the pieces, then you can't. And you don't want to fall off, of course. You just want to stay on the board, you want to stay alive. But this looks organic. This looks natural. There's a flow. There's movement. Sometimes people have to take a step back, which they then do, but they move, which is great. There is somebody that appears to be normal because came from the right side of the board and is also blocking you. Now you know my opinion about the organization and you probably do not agree, but this is what normal life looks like, and this is what happens when you get into a. I don't know, I'm still struggling with the aftermath. You can't move. Whatever happens, you can't move. It's a disaster. And then you are forced to go back to normal. And is that a bad thing? I am not sure. But the thing is that if you stay in the place where you, in the organization and the lifestyle that you believe in, that this is going to happen again and again and again and again, and you never arrive at your destination. And I know a lot of the guys and girls inside look down on people that are living a mundane type of lifestyle, but I mean seriously, this is awful, right? This is war. This is blocking each other. This is not this is not like people coming together and find common ground and get along and wish each other the best and hope for the best and want each other to thrive. It's all about, I don't know, it's not healthy. I don't think this is a healthy thing, a healthy lifestyle. And it might be nice and challenging. And this one really wants to keep out of sight. I have to meditate on this for a little bit more. See you next time. Talk to you soon. Bye.